quality breakfast at only rupees 10. Can you believe the rates even in today's age?
কলকাতা মানে কচুরি আলুরদম, কলকাতা মানে ফ্লুরিজে আড্ডা। ভোজন রসিক বাঙালিদের কিন্তু রবিবারের ব্রেকফাস্টের জন্য শহরে অপশনস প্রচুর। এমনই পাঁচটা বিখ্যাত ব্রেকফাস্ট লোকেশন আমরা আজ ঘুরে দেখব আপনাদের সাথে।
Does this place look familiar? Well, I'm standing in front of Manalisa Guest House. This place had been made famous by the 2012 Vidya Balan film Kahani. Are we going to have breakfast here today? No, but Bollywood references always work. So where we are headed to is right opposite Manalisa Guest House, which is a pit stop for Kochuri Aludam lovers of Kolkata. We are headed to Maharani.
Maharani in Sharad Bose Road has been a famous breakfast spot for decades. It's popular for its piping hot hing kachoris, which sells for only rupees 10 per piece. This place opens up early at 6 a.m. and you can grab your breakfast from here right till 1 p.m. in the afternoon.
A hearty breakfast at only rupees 10. Can you believe the rates even in today's age?
We are now headed to Sharma Tea House in Bhavanipur for some bite-sized club kachoris, hot jalebis and their famous kesar chai.
Club kachori shate kesar chai combination ek kotha hai omrito ar apni dekhte parben upore ashol keshor diye char upore kintu dewa hocche amader.
Our next stop is the iconic tea room and all day breakfast place on Park Street, Flurries.
We are at a place that needs no introduction and it has been here standing tall from 1927. We are here at Flurries to try its all day English breakfast. To sit in one of the window side tables and have a breakfast in Flurries is one of the bucket lists which you must tick if you are in Kolkata. So many people know about the English breakfast of Flurries, but what they don't know is one of the hidden treasures called the chicken omelette. So we have also ordered a chicken omelette along with the English breakfast, and this is one of the other dishes which is a must try if you're coming to Flurries.
So Flurries has been here since 1927. We are almost a 100-year-old organization. We started with something called the Jogger's Breakfast, which essentially is the entire gamut of products that we serve in our breakfast platter, only a healthier version of it. For example, we serve egg white omelettes, we serve low sodium sausages, we serve spinach and carrot juice, we serve low GI multigrain bread, and the entire thing.
This place has been visited by one too many famous personalities to just name one. But right now, I am really enjoying my English breakfast, and you can too come here and enjoy starting from 7:30 in the morning, going up till 11 p.m. Enjoy breakfast anytime over here at Flurries.
Let us now head towards Lake Market to try one of Kolkata's oldest South Indian breakfast places.
If you're someone who is looking for an authentic South Indian breakfast in Kolkata, then we are going to exactly the place that you're looking for. We are here at Lake Market to take you for a South Indian breakfast at Prem Vilas. Established in 1960, Prema Vilas is one of the first authentic South Indian places of Kolkata. This place serves you not only authentic dosa idli, but an array of South Indian dishes. I've been watching some of my Bangalore friends posting a lot about breakfast in Bangalore, and I have really been craving for idli on my breakfast for a long time now. Trust me, this place actually serves a very authentic South Indian cuisine, and I am definitely not disheartened.
I am walking in the beautiful locality of Hindustan Park. This place has become famous for its cafes. You can find cafes in each nook and corner of the street. We are also going to be headed to one such new age cafe, Gunaville, which is situated in the Bhalobasha building, which itself is a heritage building.
This is one of the new age cafes of Kolkata, which is famous for its all-day breakfast menu comprising of an array of egg dishes as well as choicest coffees in its menu.
Whether you're an early riser or love lazy Sunday brunches like our Curly Tails team, whether you're in mood for a fancy breakfast or a totally desi one, in today's episode, we had something for each one of you.
Hope you enjoyed today's breakfast food walk with me. If you're from Kolkata and have already visited some of these places, then do tag us and let us know. And if you're not from Kolkata and planning a trip to Kolkata soon, thank us later, because now you know which is going to be your pit stop for breakfast in Kolkata. Till then, this is Jiroshi signing off for today. See you again. Bye-bye.